Guyana with Liana Hinds, a former member for a national under 17 women's team that played in the Women's World Cup as well. Now you've made the transition to the senior team, a regular member. What are your thoughts on the way the team performed in this CFU Women's Challenge Series?
I thought we did well. I think there are definitely things that we have to work on, and these games definitely helped us figure out what we need to work on. The first half of the Grenada game and this game were a little challenging, but in the second half, we definitely stepped it up and did what we were supposed to do. So I think we did well overall.
Which of the three games do you think would have been the toughest for us?
The toughest, I would say, was this one, probably. The Guyana game. They were pressing the whole time, and it was hard for us to connect passes, but once we started doing that fluently, we got shots on goal.
And as we look ahead to next month's CONCACAF qualifiers, what are some of the things you think that the team now needs to work on, go back to the training pitch on the grass?
We need to work on just playing our game, not trying to play to the level of the other team, not trying to figure out what they're doing, just focusing on what we do and what we're best at, so we can execute that flawlessly every time we step on the field.
And at this point, generally, what would you say is the state of the mood in the camp generally?
Good. Always good. You know, the team always likes to have fun, joke around with each other. So it's always positive vibes. We're working on, you know, uplifting each other when we make mistakes, you know, if things go wrong, not getting down on each other. So yeah, everything's positive. We're working on the up and up here, yeah.
You have any questions for Liana?
Karen, tell us about your personal goals.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Personal goals with this team?
With this team going into the qualifiers.
My personal goals, I would like to find my role on the team. It's kind of hard being away sometimes and then coming and joining the team and trying just to figure out where I fit in and how I can get really good at the things that I have to do on that in that position, whether it's outside back, outside mid, center mid, forward, wherever he wants to put me. I just want to be able to get in the position I need to be in and execute whatever I have to execute in that position. It's new. Hopefully not long term. Not a fan of being injured. I like to play, be with the team, so I'm gonna rehab it as much as I can and hopefully be back for the qualifiers next month.
And somebody played, I think we have seen for the first time in game action, you know. You're liking what you're seeing, or you're gonna have more younger players coming to the national team as time goes by?
Yeah, always. I'm always a fan of the new kids coming up, the younger kids. You see a lot of creativity with players like Aaliyah Prince. Once they get the ball, they're not afraid to just play. So I'm always a fan of new players and getting to learn how to play with new people.
Okay, my final question is Trinidad linkage from mom and dad or
both of them.
Thank you.
Yeah.
All right, thank you very much. Good luck.